This is a UPS or a uninterruptible power supply. These are very useful and they have come down a lot in price recently. I think I paid about £136 for this one from Amazon delivered. Obviously this one does not actually live here, I've just pulled it out from underneath the computer desk so that you can see it. Basically what you do with this is you plug it into the mains and then at the back you have 6 outlets. You can plug any sensitive equipment such as a computer, a monitor or CCTV cameras or an NVR into the powered sockets on the back of this, and in the event of a power cut all that equipment will continue working. I'm now going to switch the power off to this one and you'll see exactly what happens. The unit is now beeping to let you know that the power has been cut to the unit. So it's now actually using the 2 12 volt batteries that are in there via an inverter to power all the equipment which is plugged into this. This actually has an LCD display and it actually tells you that the incoming voltage is 0 at the minute and the outgoing voltage is about 226, 225. And it also shows you that we've actually got 4 batteries there at the bottom, which means that it is fully charged. So at the moment, the only thing plugged into the UPS is the security cameras. And there are actually 7 of those and a NVR. We've now got 1 remaining bar of battery, which will be 25% of the capacity. So I'm now going to switch the power back on. So the 2 12 volt batteries that are in there are now being charged back up. This actually weighs in at 12.5 kilograms. It is important that you keep these in a clean environment. This unit was £136 and this can actually power the CCTV cameras and network video recorder for approximately 45 minutes in the event of a power cut. I'm guessing that you could use the computer for maybe 15-20 minutes using this if you had to, but as soon as you hear it bleeping, it is a good idea to switch the computer off. That way you know that all your data is going to be safe. You can of course get more expensive ones of these. You can get them with much larger batteries that can last a lot longer. A couple of weeks ago we actually had an RCD tripping in this property and it tripped about 3 or 4 times in the space of an hour. So if you had a computer plugged in and you didn't have one of these to protect it, it could really make a mess of the computer, especially the hard drive. It can quite easily corrupt the data when it's being shut down unexpectedly. I hope you found this video useful. If you have and you haven't done so already, please subscribe to the channel.